Why did you save me? I was created by him.
Every hero has a weakness.
But their ritual was activated because of me.
There's still time.
We have until the sun is completely eclipsed. But how are you going to enter the building? The entrance is...
Where there's a will, right?
Mother?
Yes, it is true that we are not tied by blood. But our ties are bound by history and experience, which is much deeper than blood. Now go. Everything I know, I have passed on to you. You are my daughter.
Thank you, Mother.
Thank you. Hey! Let's go. Thank you. Thank you.
Everyone is destined to die.
Thank you.
Defeated Arius. There's just one thing left. Kill me. Kill me and everything will be over. I thought I was a descendant of the clan that protects Videmarly. The ones who have the blood of the devils. But the truth is, I was created by Arius. I could become a monster and attack the humans at any time. Now, kill me. It's your job to hunt devils. Was incomplete. But the door to the demon world is... Wait. What are you doing?
My job is hunting devils.
Once you enter the demon world, you may never be able to return. I'll go. I'm expendable. You don't need to worry about me. I'm happy if I can die like a human.
No. Devils never cry.
But...
Let's leave it to fate. Heads, I go. Tails, you go. See you around.
Don't you want to hear the story about Sparta from Mathieu?
I know. He did the same thing. Hold on to my coin, Lucia.
Dante. Arius? It seems I have to finish him off myself.
Thank you.
must not worry, my dear. I am sure that he will return. Everything is just as it was with Sparta.
Oh my!
What is it, my dear?
Both sides are heads!
Heads, I go. Tails, you go.
It tricked me. That macho.